ko Te Aroa Te Waka, ko Taupo Nui a Tia Te Moana, ko Tongariro Te Maunga, ko Te Auheu Te Tangata. Ko Reti ahau. Creating, composing, working not only with Western instruments but also experimenting with Taonga Puoro. Now I'm able to really experiment and push the boundaries with Ears Music. To me, what's unique about Ears Music is our approach. We collaborate with the idea that the Taonga is going to provide the majority of the musical content. I can hear your drums, I can hear your bass, but I can also hear this ancient sound of the old people. That's definitely been a big part of me realizing where I'm at right now on my journey, is those two coming along and saying, I'm right here, ready to jam with you, bro. Don't need no fame, don't need no money even. If I can definitely help others to learn about what we're about as Māori, what our musical instruments are about, me, that's what I want to achieve. It just made sense to do right by my mum, by Matua Hirini, Matuarangi Skipper, all of these whānau in my life. It just made sense. It's up to me to pick these up and keep their voices alive.